Young said the closure would take place before the end of the year because the site is no longer financially sustainable. In February, the Two Sisters chicken plant in Camas Lang, where I am the Unite convener, also announced that it faces closure by the summer of this year. The company told us that this commercial decision was based on problems with the fabric of the plant, ongoing unsustainable losses, and an inability to meet future customer and consumer needs. Ludicrously, while citing their commercial concerns, Young's paraded its three significant contracts with Marks & Spencer's M&S, which would see the company supply M&S from 2018 to 2023. In the case of Two Sisters, we also have major contracts with M&S, and it's important to note M&S market themselves as an ethical retailer. Indeed, they are members of the Ethical Trading Initiative. So there's a common denominator here, comrades, with both proposed closures, and that's M&S, who market themselves as an ethical retailer. And my message to them is, if you want to wear the ethical badge, then live up to it. Don't stand idly by and watch companies in your supply chain throw hundreds of workers on the scrap heap and say it's a commercial decision for those companies. You know that you have the commercial power in these situations. Exercise it and compel these companies to act in an ethical fashion. If you're not prepared to do that, you're complicit in the decision, and as such, you're part of the problem, not the solution. It's for this reason that we once again ask Congress to give its full support to the case to establish industry sector forums and for the General Council to make representations to the Scottish Government as a priority on this matter. Congress, I move.